the mother atomic egg is very gay. No, nothing is more gay than the collision and explosion of intra-atomic conflicts of nuclear physics.
No.
No. No. No.
Okay.
Everything jumping on.
Good night.
Hydra is being shown today at another Hole in the Head Film Festival. I was hoping to do more for it to prep, but I was waiting for them to tell me when it was going to be shown, and I found out when I went on the website. So I've been hustling today and left work a little early so I can get ready to go. Going to another Hole in the Head Film Festival so that I can watch my movie with some people. In Hydra.
There we go. Like, yeah, it's just, it's hard to get your film in the film festivals. And it really shouldn't be, but I think there's just so many people out there. And, you know, like, Lorne Michaels had a comment about content that, about YouTube. And how a lot of people are like, oh, we control the content now. Anyone can do this. And Lorne Michaels just kind of felt like, no, not everyone should do this. And that content isn't that easy, or good content. And so, like, there's just been a weird shift, and you kind of have to ask yourself, well, are film festivals necessary? And I don't know, you know, like, I kind of like the idea of self-publishing, of putting yourself out there on your own. But at the same time, there's just something about like, oh yeah, I'm in this festival, and yeah, it's gonna be fun, and people are gonna like honor and prestige, and like all these small little things. And like, I love my little film, and I think that it has little flaws that I'm not gonna point out. But like, I love my little film.
Understand marketing, and so like marketing is putting yourself out. Kyle, I love you. Where are you? Thank you for coming out, Kyle. I appreciate it.
Yeah, well, my pleasure. This is exciting stuff. Yeah.
This is my friend Kyle, and he's very supportive of everything. This lens cannot like focus. It's like the worst. So you're just gonna be out of focus.
Cool.
And you're eating food. I can get close-ups of your food, though.
Ooh.
Yeah. So what is that?
This is seaweed or kelp salad.
Kelp salad. Okay.
Seaweed salad.
And then that's just a roll?
And that is a spring roll, vegetable spring roll.
Okay, and you're getting it with a Sprite?
Uh-huh. And then, you know, lovely little oriental mix.
Where do you think we should sit? I'm thinking the second to the back row in the middle.
Okay. Yeah, that's good.
So this is, I got 5.5 minutes I can record on here right now.
Sweet.
This is the New People Cinema. I mean, look at those walls.
Be right back.
Bye, Kyle. I miss you.
Like like what you thought about the movie.
Do you have a better idea to
I have
say?
I have something to say in here. It's like, I don't know, like it just kind of represented like the fears of life, like this box of mysteriousness that you're like always worried about, and like that you don't really know what's inside, but you don't even know if it's really there either. It's just like this unknown thing.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
It was my favorite.
It was your favorite?
Yeah.
Cool.
Where'd you get the name?
So I got a little cards if you want some.
Okay.
So it's Latin. So N is the, and Hydra is a pot. And so it's like a three-hold pot. And so the Christina, who's my friend who did the writing, she did all the light work.
I just came up with the idea. We did some research and we found out that in the actual like mythology, it was never a box in Pandora's box, it was a pot. And so like that's what it's like a reference to.
That's really cool. Box. I
and
like
that's
that.
Why the girl's name is Dora. It was like a reference to Pandora's
box. Nice.
Yeah.
I would have never known that, but that's not really a good idea. I was confused about the name. No, I think it's really cool. Like if you actually like,
I mean, it was actually creepy.
Yeah.
So it made me believe it.
But it was creepy, but it like
I never would have guessed if there was a film festival.
This one right
here. Right?
Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
I usually book the films. I do it this year. I just gave it and let someone else do it.
Uh-huh.
So that other people can do it. So,
yeah, I guess they got a power rating.
In Hydria.
Okay.
The box one.
Yeah.
I'm
sorry.
It's okay. People seem to
like. I started this thing and I didn't get done by all the films.
It starts at 3. So.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. So, but I'll try. Yeah, I will try.
I'll watch this at home.
This is a lot of good stuff.
Wait, this is the last one. Yeah.
This is the last one.
Oh, I watched this one.
Yeah?
I was in the theater. I liked it.
Yeah?
This one with the chick in the box, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that.
Okay, what's cool. In the box?
That's the only one I watched. That's the only one I watched. I went at the end. I watched it. I'm like, this shit's good. Good job, guys. No,
thank
I liked
you.
It. Yeah. And I get something. It was a good film.
Cool.
Yeah, it's probably a lot of work.
Yeah. It took me like, I kind of...
Keep on doing it. I wish I could make a film. I have the patience.
Yeah.
And it's a lot of work. I hear it. Yeah.
We're standing in the rain and he's flipping through his watch.
That's right.
Fucking nerd.
This is what happens when you become a star. All you people out there in Wonderland.
Just getting wet.
Craziness. Yeah, I don't know. Are there any of the restaurants in the Japan Center still open?
There's a car wash here. There's a car.
I like the commune.
No, the dead cat. I'm done with the
golden. Filmmaker by night. He has a secret identity.
Just like Batman.
Right? Except for not quite as cool. Probably doesn't make as much money.
If you want to make money, you should stay a doctor, not become a filmmaker. Right. One of the filmmakers at the showing was a doctor and he became a filmmaker, which is cool. Like, I'm not dissing that, but like, if you want money, don't become a filmmaker.
I think this goes down.
Or maybe I'm the one that's gonna kill you, Kyle.
Twist!
I was gonna make a joke about the clean cut guy killing off the hippie looking guy, but then I remembered I have a beard. I was like, oh yeah, I only think about shaving.
Bye world, it's been fun and enjoyable. Hopefully you might see me on like another film type thing that's not YouTube, but maybe it is. I don't know.
When I can't go to the bathroom anymore, that's when my bladder's like, okay, you have to go. But like this, so the thing is, like the thing is that like when I was there, like, and you're talking to other filmmakers are just so freaking supportive, and I can be such a judgmental, like condescending. I love my film in Hydra, you know, like I love it, you know, like I wanted to make a short film that felt like a movie. And there's a lot of experimental movies. I'm making more experimental movies now, and just to like, you know, loosen myself. But I watch in Hydria, and like I see the best of me in this art, in this medium. Make incredibly gripping stories.
For me, the more happy thing is look at his terrific conflict about electrons and pinesons and atoms. Is everything jumping and romping in a completely extraordinary eurythmic feeling.